security wing too. And it looks like they locked me out.
Then we have to force our way in. See anything?
Construction. There might be another way.
Well, they were constructing something.
Oh, no one will see me coming as I sneak into this trap.
Oh my god, the voice crack. No, please, it's all the worst enemies at the same time. I'm a parry god. I missed. See ya.
Well, safe to say they know you're here.
Please, Mr. Chai is under great pressure. Best not to apply anymore.
You got this, Chai. Check out construction for a back door.
Positive reinforcement.
I love positive reinforcement. Thank you. Platform construction notice. Notice from Vaser to construction crew. Lots of questions about the construction and what it's for, so I'll just say it. We got a budget, and if we don't use it, we lose it. So, Wing 2 platform construction is officially to change a light bulb above the lift platform. I heard there's a crack in the wall leading into Wing 2, but we'll just paint over that for now. Save it for next quarter. Oh my god. Priorities.
The documentation I need to get through. Why does a coffee machine need a firmware?
What's more important than catching me?
Maybe our planted seed about spectral work?
No way to know for now. Keep moving.
Caution, risk of falling. True, wait, is that? A bunch of shit up on the rafters.
back.
Pay is the old one, too. Here's your ticket in.
Boosh.
Just go up.
Up?
Up.
That's it?
Looks like Corsica's in her office and it's on the top floor. Hence, up.
There's gotta be a catch.
Oh, there is. But it's not about your route.
Up.
Okay, I'm emotionally ready. What's the catch?
You can't just strong-arm Corsica to get her password like the other bosses.
Says who?
Corsica isn't outfitted with Vandalay tech. There's no passkey. She memorizes her passwords.
You'll need to get her to cooperate with us.
What? How am I supposed to do that?
Persuasiveness is indeed not one of Mr. Chai's strong suits.
Hey, stop dodging.
But we need her password to shut down Spectra. Let's brainstorm here.
Hey! Hey! Oh my god. Yes! I can buy my $30,000 special move! Let's go! You need help.
I told you not to fool around when working.
Help me.
Don't worry, it's fine, man. Nah, it don't look like it from here. That ain't helping.
He didn't even drop him. Iron grip. Hello. What? Baz. Don't do that. Oh, it's very cut off.
Up is very up. And I just lost the quick way.
Oh, the Chai I know wouldn't let that stop him.
Macaron, you've known me for like 5 hours.
Any security available to capture him? Or at least stall him? I need quiet time, maybe.
Try this out.
Holy shit, they got bullied. Oh my god. Damn, that does a lot of damage. Ooh, 4 bars well spent. Oh, side scroller time.
Yeah.
What? Oh, I was hitting the wrong bumper.
Cinnamon, give me the rundown on course.
Let's see. Hardworking, demanding, lack of humor. All the perfect qualities of a boss.
However, she just joined Vandalay 6 months ago.
Did seem like she's been.
Oh, I see a health piece.
He ran into her.
That's pretty insecure for head of security.
Hey, a joke from Peppermint. Wherefore?
Beetle, beetle, beetle.
Excellent.
Hell yeah, brother. Aren't they all robots? They don't need stairs. One more of those, and I get my health tank.
Trying to concentrate. If you find that guitar totem defect, let me know.
Okay.
Stop fooling around. We're supposed to be looking for the defect.
Sorry, my bad. Another samurai guy. Do it. Ow. Let's go! This time! I missed a couple in the middle, damn it. How? Shameful. Oh well, still won. Being a rhythm boy is good as hell. We are chasing down Hina's future wife, if he appears. Yes, give me your gears. Oh, and health. Ooh, big health. Ooh, statue. Ooh, I see you. treasure. Oh, nice. Another health piece. Excellent! Hey, it's these boys again. Oh, I got my old thing, right? No, three. One more of those.
Look at this. Zanzo's out of stock and Roper's piling up. I tell ya, you want equality, start with the drinks. We all know the world's stacked against us, but sometimes we need a drink to forget. I'm talking about these drinks. Shows who's in charge, becomes a goal. Last thing we want is some of us thinking we don't have a shot. Even though we know we don't, we want to pretend. Like I have to pretend. Like I care about these cases, like I care about our workers, but I'm just trying to make ends meet, just lay down at the end of the day without a cloud over my head. You taking notes on this, bud?
I will contact the supply chain.
Do it like we're supposed to, not like we want to. This world's stone cold, bud. Better drink something warm.
Get broke.
More out of sync security notes.
Your specialty, Miss Heavenly. You must be so excited.
Very.
Do you go up further? Yeah, you do. Whoops. That was so dope. I feel like if I didn't take that one, there was something to the left. Oh well.
Man, his idea wasn't to build a totally vertical security building. I gotta say, don't feel so motivated to get back to work right now.
Get to work!
I'm lucid, man. That's overkill.
Sorry. Lore! Open notepad file. They wanted me to make a panopticon surveillance room in here, but that is just A, way too creepy, and B, too much work. We're getting complaints the trip up is long enough already, and don't we do enough surveillance around here anyway? So I'm just gonna cut this room from the schedule. I doubt anyone will notice. There's the snail again. The tango game works. He's tangoing. Look at him go, dude. I wonder if the snail is in like every level. Ew! Shield squad! Alright, no more shields. I'm dying. Oh, these guys are gonna get rolled. Come here, you. Gonk. It is too simple. If you remember your password, it is too simple.
Okay, plan time. How am I getting that password?
We're still thinking.
Think better? We're running out of time.
Well, I don't see you contributing.
Miss Peppermint, please don't confuse Mr. Chai by implying that he is the brains behind the mission.
Exactly. Wait.
Ooh, Peppermint. Course is in her office, right? See if you can mirror her screen, and we can catch her using her password.
Better than nothing. Try that.
Another one. Well, there's shit up there. A health part piece. Chippy! Another one of these.
I have to ask.
If this is another mysterious door, please stop. I have come to the conclusion that they are waiting for a convenient time to unlock.
Like when we finished the...
Precisely.
Fine. Suspicious doors? Anyone else see these suspicious doors around campus? I even sent an email to one of the PGR units in R&D and they were less than helpful than usual. Normally I'd say I have a bad feeling about these doors, but think about it, as long as I'm not going in, I really don't care.
Check out that dude over there. One of the old models sent over from production.
Well, don't be ageist.
That new model robot keeps yelling at me to keep working, but it keeps giving me its work to do.
I tell ya, those old models really slowed us down.
Fight.
Us new models, we know how to get stuff done.
But I shouldn't be complaining. There's work to do. And what good work it is.
Hmm. Get in there. Fuck. Saving up. Oh, spooky. Hello. Do it. Oh, what's this boy? Oh, what do we got? Plasma Roar. See ya. Dog had a bad day.
Way to blow it, Peppermint.
Mr. Chai, we all make mistakes, especially you.
The mirroring worked, but only for a minute.
But get this, Chai. She was looking at Spectra files. The stuff about mind control.
She must have forced her way in there.
So she really wants to know the truth.
Heal me up.